on its way to becoming the first climate-neutral city. The Danish capital, Copenhagen, has replaced its diesel harbor buses with electric vessels, relying on the Stäubli QCC to charge them.
My name is Nick Manville. I'm the Global Service Manager for Stäubli Electrical Connectors in the e-mobility division, so I'm in charge of making sure that QCC systems work worldwide. We're here in Copenhagen. Behind me is the Tegelholmen charging station, which is used to autonomously charge the electric ferries here. The main challenge here in Copenhagen was the dynamic motion. So you have the vessels which are moving relative to the shore. Our QCC system has to compensate that movement. One of the main benefits, obviously, is that here in Copenhagen is they were able to electrify their entire fleet and get rid of the diesel. It's an autonomous connection system, so the captains, of course, don't have to get off the boat and plug in a connector. Our connector does that for them. So up in the boat, they push a button and the connector just connects and starts charging. No lost time, super quick cycles. They're charging the entire boat in 6 minutes. QCC stands for Quick Charging Connector. It's used in applications ranging from autonomous vehicles of all sorts, mining vehicles, here are the ferries, obviously. We've also seen some inquiries and even first applications in autonomous farming. And as you can see here, we've got a boat coming in for a charge. Once they reach the dock, they're gonna moor with a hook that grabs onto a bar. Once that's happened, they have a charging command. They push a start charging button, connector extends, and the charge starts automatically.
Electrifying the fleet not only makes the journey more enjoyable by eliminating noise and emissions, it also helps the city of Copenhagen reach its ambitious climate goals. Today's environment requires industrial leaders to collaborate and support the move to all electric operations. With multiple innovative charging applications around the globe, Stäubli is leading the way to an electrified future of heavy-duty vehicles.